Imagine had he at the State of the Union stood up and said, when back in January I wrote an article for USA Today saying, we've got a pandemic, we got a real problem. Imagine if he had said something. How many more people would be alive?